A Lee County school board member tells ABC 7 tonight that Lee County will back off its mask mandate in schools. Parents will be able to opt their child out of wearing a mask in class for any reason. School board member Kathleen Morgan says the superintendent is planning to send a letter out explaining the change in policy. Remember, the state was threatening to indirectly pull the school board members' salaries, and state rep Spencer Roach wanted the superintendent to lose his job because of the mask policy. He was going to ask the governor to do that, remove the superintendent. It was unclear if the governor had the power to do that. When we learn more about the new form, we'll let you know.